of the anterior cruciate ligament are most commonly caused by having the upper leg displaced backwards or sideways by impact, while the lower leg is in a stable position or by pivoting and jumping. This animation illustrates a complete tear of the ligament. As a crucial stabilizing ligament, a torn anterior cruciate ligament can cause severe knee instability and may also require reconstructive surgery.